So this is for you, Taylor and Kirsty. Remember the Lizzie McGuire movie and the Trevi Fountain? Well, besides the whistles, I don't know if you can hear anything yet. And we shall see it in just a second. It's absolutely packed like this every day. Bye-bye. Aww. All the scratch. Anyway, that's us coming to you from Trevi Fountain. Bye-bye. I don't know where Craig's gone, but he's gone somewhere in there, and I don't know where he is. Oh, in the meantime, now come the police. Bye. Okay, you guys got to make a wish though.
1, 2, 3.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers. Which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain, each heart longing for its home. There they lie in the fountain, somewhere in the heart of Rome. Which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless? Three coins in the fountain, through the ripples how they shine. Just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear a valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it mine. In the fountain, through the ripples how they shine. And just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear a valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it mine.
We're on the Spanish steps, and you're not allowed to eat or drink anything, or else the police get you. But over here is a couple eating McDonald's chips and Sprite, and we're just waiting for the police to come and blow their whistles. But that copper down there, she's got pretty eagle eyes.
Come belle c'è la luna, brille strette, strette con e butto belle fasteggia sotto il cielo di Roma. Down each avenue or via street or strada, you can see him disappearing two by two. On an evening in Roma, do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew. On an evening in Roma, though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down. So please meet me in the plaza.
Someone's in a hurry. Where's he gonna go? I thought this was the Vatican area, like the back of the Vatican. Looking around, thinking this doesn't feel right. So, oh, what's that there? That's weird. That is so freaky. Anyway, we'll come back to that. Anyway, we're a bit confused, so we turned around. And we think, quite possibly, that's the Vatican. Yeah, so we'll go check it out. Into the Vatican Square, and hasn't changed much. It's a really flash part of town.
Yeah, money changes.
Yep, money changes everywhere. Lots and lots of Pope paraphernalia. But this is it. This is what the fuss is all about. Soldiers there. There's quite a bit of security around. Not as much as I thought, really.
If you want to fill your bottle, you just fill your bottle this way. If you want a drink,
Arrivederci Roma, goodbye, au revoir. Si ritrova a pranzo a squarciarelli, fettuccine e vino dei castelli, come ai tempi belli che Pinelli immortalò. Arrivederci Roma, goodbye, au revoir. Si rivede a spasso in carrozzella e ripensa a quella ciumachella che era tanto bella e che gli ha detto sempre no. Arrivederci Roma, goodbye, au revoir. Mentre l'inglesina s'allontana, un ragazzinetto
vento s'avvicina, va nella fontana, pesca il soldo e se ne va. Arrivederci.